Okay.
Okay, this one does catch you on fire.
Okay. So block up, right? Okay, battle to the death now. Okay, my bathroom installment is done. Wait, I need a sign. This is the best. Okay, are you ready? What I'm gonna put on the sign?
What?
There's a Sith sarcophagus. Casually, you want a sarcophagus? It's Sith sarcophagus. Look, it's Sith sarcophagus. Hey, you want some dead people? You want some dead people? It's very inviting. What are those?
Unstable indents daggers.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Can we? So, what are you fighting with?
I'm looking for that. Daggers seem amazing.
Oh, really? I don't know that.
Pick a melee, or a you can pick one melee and a throwing weapon.
Are you sure about that? I don't really know what to do. Melee, okay, I know what to pick.
The melee weapon that's like from Tinker's Construct.
Okay. I am gonna pick a... What am I gonna pick? I'm gonna pick a rapier. No. I am gonna pick a cutlass. I'm gonna pick a... Which one does the most damage?
I got my shiny
steel cutlass. So and my ranged weapon would be, let's get some what's a good one? Oh, Bedrockium shurikens.
Bedrockium shurikens?
Yep. You feel that? You feel the pain? Why aren't you taking damage?
We're in creative right now.
Okay, so let's fight. Armor. We need armor.
I'm looking for protect cards.
Let's wear.
Oh, you lose speed.
With Bedrockium?
Yeah.
Let's see what armor we have. Let's wear the Keyblade armor. Any set of the Keyblade. Yeah, okay, any set of the Keyblade armor. That sounds good. Ooh, I'm a full Keyblade.
Throwing knives.
Full Keyblade armor. That's what we're gonna wear.
I'm gonna change my throwing weapon into Bedrockium.
No, that's my throwing weapon. What's your throwing weapon then?
Throwing knives.
That is very
different from yours.
Yep. Very. Okay. Game mode 1. So. I'm in my armor, and let's go. We should go. Let's fight to the death like real men. Okay, let's just have the same stuff. Can we just have the same stuff? Okay, Bedrockium. Shuriken. What boots does this one have? Keep Arrakis.
Okay, I got an unstable Ender's cleaver and three knives.
Okay, how much damage does the cleaver do?
11.
Okay, so let me get a new weapon. I am gonna get a Bedrockium cleaver. No, I'm actually gonna get a steel cleaver. Regular steel cleaver. Okay, ready to fight? This is we're gonna fight to the death in this empty room. Okay, let me just eat some steak.
Game.
Okay.
Three,
two.
Wait.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. How you feeling? You feeling the bedrock shurikens?
Nope.
If I get hit, do I explode or something?
No.
Mine's is 14 too, so it's a steel cleaver.
It's 11.
Mine's a steel. Yes, it does 14. Checked.
I'm not getting hurt.
I don't care. It keeps you back. Throwing lives take longer than you. I'm just slowly but surely. Is this really gonna how you want to play?
Okay, stop.
Okay.
This is gonna take forever.
Ban fight.
Okay. Let's get rid of everything.
Okay.
Our armor as well.
Okay, I don't want to get rid of armor because Kingdom Keys armor are stupid strong, apparently.
I know!
I didn't think they'd be that good. Slash clear.
Wait a minute. What's stronger, Ultimate Armor or Kingdom Blade armor?
Kingdom, well, the weapons we use only did 14, but if we, like, fight bosses and stuff, I bet the armor would suck.
Yeah. Okay. Let's
punch each other to death.
Wait, do you want this to be your,
death grave?
Let's make this your,
make
kingdom,
what?
Smeltery
room?
Yeah, your smeltery.
We're gonna make our smeltery already?
No, we're not gonna make a smeltery, we're just gonna add stuff so we can, customize. You will get a weapon, customize it, and then we fight.
Okay, one weapon, and it's melee only. Or range. One range, or melee. You can't have both, either melee or range. Deal?
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna get throwing knives.
Yep, and I am gonna get...
Throwing knives or... Ooh.
Oh, You have officially lost my trust.
Why?
Cuz you're being ugly.
I'm gonna make my own throwing knife.
Yeah. I'm too.
I'm gonna make my own.
I'm too. And I'm gonna just get some shurikens real fast. And as many as possible. And I'm gonna get something that I should have done a long time ago. And multiple of these, and then finally let's get some let's get that, let's get a, and let's just get the modification going. Okay, can you move? It's my turn to put the thing. Yes, put a second table down. I'm using this one. Oh, you're about to get wrecked. You're about to get wrecked if you don't even know.
Okay. I think I am.
Yeah.
No, I deleted my thingy! Okay, I'm switching to Ninja Star.
Go ahead.
Oh my god! Okay, Okay, so I'll do 2 bedrockium.
Yeah.
An obsidian and a cobalt.
Do you really?
Yeah.
And instead I need a I heard from someone that you're
That I am what?
Ugly? I'm kidding.
I am not.
I'm kidding. What's the third modifier? I've done the God Apple, Diamond Block, and the Nether Star. What's the last one? What's the last one?
The last one, I don't know
either. This life is difficult. You know how difficult life is? Yes.
We are just playing.
What?
We are just playing on.
I just got pranked. Hey, I officially have shurikens that do 21 damage. Fight me. 21 damage each. Okay, can we start now?
I'm not done yet.
How long does it take you to kill people? What armor? What armor?
I don't.
Diamond? Okay, diamond.
Oh my god.
Okay, diamond. I'm ready. Battle to the death. Okay, I'm ready. Let's go. Let's hit it. Are you ready or no? Please say you're ready. Okay.
I just need...
Okay. You didn't make your taco stand yet.
Yeah, they don't have the things that I need.
So let's go. Hey, okay, I'll give you food. This is bacon. Here. Diamond armor and bacon. When you eat it, it gives you strength and regen.
I know. Okay.
Let's go. Three.
Wait. Sorry.
How long does it take to make stuff?
Well, not a lot. I'm just looking at stuff.
You have 10 seconds. 10. How long does it take to add tinkers? You're creative. You get to use anything you want in the world.
I know. I'm just looking at the things that I could need. Modifiers. Okay.
Oh, man. What about a spawning king?
Wait. Okay, I found out what I need to do. Why are you giving me so many? Prank. What are you doing?
Prank.
For real, stop. It's annoying.
That's the fun part. Okay. Are you ready yet?
I think so. Let me just get rid of all these torches.
Hey, you got a torch or no? Cause my rooms are kind of dark. I need a torch.
I got just one stack of torches.
I can't believe I have Sith sarcophagus in my thing. Are you ready yet?
Yeah, okay. I'm ready.
Okay, in the Wait, spare room.
I was about to say, did I delete it?
In my spare room, right here. Come on, full diamond. And bacon. Ready? Okay. This is taking so long. It's 25 minutes. Please, fam. Okay, diamond and bacon. Ready? How long does it take you?
It's taking a while. Okay, there we go.
Okay, let's go. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Bacon up. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Hit it. Oh, whose is better, though? Whose is better? That's a real question. Apparently mine's is better. How much damage does yours do?
What? I don't know. Okay, let's see. Mine does 6.
21. You want to see it? Here.
Wait.
Here, look. Here, those...
Okay, wait. I'll be right back.
Just because you failed.
First round goes to you.
I'm done. Hey, Blood.
Oh, are you serious? I was about to do something.
Okay, I'm gonna stop.
No, get back!
He disappeared. I don't have whatever you're looking for.
No, get back!
Okay, here.
There's been time on this.
You know you don't get to keep it, right?
I know.
It's too OP to keep. Can we keep this?
Oh wow, okay, God. real nosy.
Okay, there. If you do two at the same time, it shortens time, by the way. Tip of the day. Okay, you're done.
More? Really?
Yeah, because you put a lot of modifiers and you still only have 7 knockback, 7 damage.
Oh wow.
Okay, let's go. Round 2. Okay, round 2. Let's get this. We're going to do it in my bathroom this time.
No, I forgot. Where are you? Ow.
Okay. You got bacon, so you're fine. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Wait, let me regen.
Just eat the bacon, you'll regen in 5 seconds. Come on.
I know, I'm eating the bacon.
Come on. Come in. Battle time. Last round, it's 2 out of 3, so if you die.
Ow! Are you serious? It just better came in! I just even got it! Don't count!
Okay, let's try it again. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Wait, no!
I have to eat my bacon. Give me a sec. Okay, let's go. Let's go. You still died. I have a shower right here to put out my fire, by the way.
Okay, let's see.
You can't beat mine. Mine's is physically the most damage you can do in the game.
Let me delete this one. I make a new one.
You can't beat mine, no matter what.
Let's see about that.
Okay. Then I'm gonna do this too. I'm about to ban you.
No, why?
So he can unban you later. I'm kidding. Okay, each person gets 1 melee weapon. That's unfair. 1 Tinker's melee weapon. Deal?
Oh, okay. 1 Tinker's melee weapon.
Okay, and I'll have diamond, and you can have any armor you want in the game.
No, I'll have diamond.
And you can have any armor. No, you cannot. Let's each have Royal Guardian.
Deal. We're not gonna kill each
Trust
other.
Trust me, Royal Guardian.
No.
Are you sure? Trust me.
No, it doesn't. Can't go that one.
Okay then. Okay, can you hurry up?
Okay, I'm just looking for the pieces.
By the way, man, you take so long to make Tinker Tools.
Well, yeah, I'm just looking for stuff.
Just throw one together real quick, or get a pre-done one and just add modifiers.
Oh wait, where is it? Oh, it's right here. God damn! Oh wow! You're using the info miner?
Okay. I wanna test something. Put Royal Guardian on, and I'll see if I can kill you with the info miner.
Okay.
Okay, here's Royal Guardian. I'm gonna see if I can kill you with the info miner.
this. Wait, can you put a chest down?
Why? I'm not in creative.
Oh.
Alright.
Okay. Go. Yeah, you'll probably kill me.
I'm done.
Okay. Let's do one with the info miner.
Okay.
See who
wins. But this it's unfair though.
No.
Info miner joke.
I'm gonna go in creative and chess. Stop! Okay,
Infominer Topia, I'm gonna break your whole house with the Infominer.
No, please don't. No.
Oh.
Okay, stop.
Okay, I'm gonna stop.
Stop!
I'm gonna stop.
Please.
Okay, I'll throw Infominer somewhere. I'll throw it in the sink.
I'm just gonna put everything in my book bag.
You're gonna put what?
Everything in my book bag.
What's everything?
As in, like, all my actual stuff that I have in here.
Wait, where'd my paintings go? Okay, ready? 3.
Wait.
2. This is basically whoever gets the hit first dies.
Okay.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. What? Okay. You wanna go. You wanna play? Oh my! Okay. I see how it is. I just broke my whole house.
Better fix it. Help me! I'm falling.
Aerial ace.
Help me!
There's water.
Help me! Dying!
Okay.
I'm falling! Oh my god! Okay, wait, let me delete all my death spawns. Okay, let's remove you!
Oh man.
You're trying to kill me?
No.
You're trying to kill me!
No, I'm not. I'm about to spawn a wither in your house.
No, please, no! 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 If you break it, I am gonna destroy your entire house!
I'm kidding, just give me a, my aquarium's broken, have you seen the bottom?
What?
There's a leak in my aquarium.
No, there isn't.
Yes, there is.
No, there isn't.
I'm about to blow up your house, so... If there isn't...
Why?
Because you said there isn't, and there is. So therefore you're a liar, and I can't trust liars, so I'm about to blow up your house.
No! Wait, can I add modifiers to this? No, I can't.
Add modifiers to what?
Okay, let's both make a battle axe. A battle axe.
Of what? Yeah. No.
Of anything! I just want to make a battle axe.
Okay, I will beat you with the info miner any day of the week.
I'm just gonna make a battle axe because I want to.
Because you want to. I want to do a lot of things. Does that mean I get to do it? No, it doesn't. My house is very unusable.
Yeah, your house is playing out weird.
Yeah, it is. There's no way to get in or out. It's so bad. Whoever built this house is an idiot.
It's like you're calling yourself an idiot.
I'm calling you an idiot.
I didn't build it!
Hey, whose house is this?
What?
I'm taking a duplicator tree, by the way, thanks.
Okay.
Snatch. And I'm in creative, crap.
Damn it, I had too many modifiers.
Yeah, too many what? Friends. So are we doing Cards Against Humanity or no?
Yeah.
So we should probably end this. would stop with the battles.
Oh, I can jump with this.
You should stop abusing game modes.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna delete this. I'm
gonna throw the info miner into a river with the amazing, and I'm just basically gonna throw away even the bacon and the armor.
Okay,
there. I think we should end this. You wanna end this on top of my house? Next to the trifecta power? Okay, let's end it on the zoo cage. Right here. Come on. Outro. Right, outro. Right. On the chain zoo cage. Come on, right here.
Wait, what happened to two of them?
What?
One's missing.
Of what?
Like, from our zoo. One's missing.
Because someone forgot the zookeeper it.
I did!
The Leopanatrix, no one zookeeper did. That's what's DD now.
The house is completely weird. Okay, outro.
Just put another one back in. I liked it.
Leopanatrix.
There, that's beautiful. And my official duplicator trees are made.
Oh my god, how many did you steal?
No, I'm in creative, so I actually only have 4, so I should probably break every other one.
Oh, I was about to say, did you take? Oh, you broke one.
Yeah, I broke one, then I replanted it. There's nothing on it. It will grow back in like 2 seconds.
Yeah, it grew back. There's another duplicator wood right here.
Okay, I think we're good. Oh, yeah, my house is not finished yet because I have no source of food. That's where this thing comes in. I have no source of food, so. Farming. The joys of farming.
Yeah, the joys of wonderful farming.
Yeah, don't you love it?
Feel a penitent.
I love
farming. I can one-shot this with, like, awesomeness.
Yay. There. My farm is almost complete. Now you have a source of food.
Where's your farm?
You see my farms?
Oh my god!
Those are my farms!
Oh my god, why?
Oh, it's fine. Those they're farms. That's where I actually get food. No duh.
We'll just take this one.
Break it and put it back. I'll replace the dirt.
No, I'm just gonna build it. I'm just gonna make it fit in.
How? It's called landscaping. You ever heard of it?
That's what I. What do you think I'm doing?
It makes the land look better. Cause honestly, this flat land looks better than that, like, jagged thing. I should probably only get one farm. Yes, our radish is in this mod. You work on this one, I'll do the other one.
No, you just keep one of them. Just keep both of them. You're ruining everything already.
Not yet, actually, because this is actually far away from y'all's house. It's nowhere near your house. This is in the forest. It has nothing to do with your
My house. God, you are ruining this beautiful land.
Actually, it's actually looked never better. It's actually plainer, which is better. I'll just plant some more trees down. I'm keeping one of the farms. Wait, we have builder swans. There. There, it looked like it never happened.
Well, it did.
Look, once you put the builder's wand to work, it looks like it's brand new. Why are you using your hand? There's a builder's wand.
Because I can't build over the landscape.
Yes, you can. Just put one block up.
There we go.
Looks normal. There, everything looks like it never happened, except that half-submerged tree. There. Barely till it ever happened. There's a well in the farm.
Landscaping. I think I did good.
There.
Reforming this mountain.
Did you
I remade the mountain!
I did too. Wait, where's the mountain?
Right here. Can you even tell that there was ever a farm here?
No, not really. It looks like brand new. See, a couple of builder's wands and a couple of smart people. In a bit of time. Actually, it looks actually really good. There. And now we just need to plant a bunch of trees down, so I'm just gonna just saplings for days. You got some bone meal?
They will never know that this there was ever okay.
Yeah. It's all underground.
Damn it!
What?
I accidentally rolled in my pick. Okay. Bone meal?
Yeah, just bone meal all the saplings, that way no one will know. It's actually very
good. It's not spruce!
It's fine. A little spruce didn't hurt anything. Trust me.
Just get some normal saplings.
Just a bit of spruce. It's not gonna kill some people.
And then they'll know something's wrong.
No, they don't. If the land looks the same and there's the same trees, I just want spruce trees. They just look a teensy bit better. There.
You know? Yeah. I want something different.
Okay, then just break them.
I want some dark wood.
Yeah, exactly. You need something a bit different in life. It is actually not that bad. Can hardly tell the difference.
Look at the new forest.
Yeah, it's really good actually. It's turning out amazing. It actually looks better than the old one.
The one that you destroyed.
Actually, you can't even tell. Look, it looks exactly like life.
Looks like it was always there.
Doesn't look like it was handmade at all.
Nah. Even the I say Oh, thank God, my secret, not so secret portal is still here.
What do you mean your not so secret portal? You have a secret portal?
No.
Yes.
And you can probably never find it. It's like super hard to find.
Meaning it's easy to find?
Extremely hard to find. It isn't like in front of my house with signs in front of it. That would be too obvious. I'm not even breaking leaves to show you that it's very easy to find. It's like if you're probably like dumb if you can't find it.
Why there's it's not growing. The trees are not growing. Oh.
And you have to put doom in a 4x4. Okay, come TP to me.
What? Okay, sure. I guess. Oh, it actually looks spectacular. And let me just clear and turn off cap locks. There. Okay. Where?
Okay, now try to find my secret portal.
I can't find it. I give up. Where is it?
Try finding it.
Blad's new house is home to Blad's tacos, but you don't have tacos for sale? Suspicious.
Well, don't. Yeah. Okay. I'm like around the place where the portal is.
I cannot find the portal.
Are you serious?
I wonder where the portal is. I can't.
No!
I found the portal. That looks nothing like grass.
I made it like that because it don't look like grass. Wait, can I have the grass block, please?
Oh, yeah, here. Look, it looks regular like grass. Signs already give it away. You don't need...
I know! They're supposed to make it obvious! Supposed to be obvious.
There. Looks like it's never been manufactured before. Now, I'm gonna take all your ruby blocks.
You can leave one, at least.
I'm kidding. I'll just get my ultimate gear back from game mode, and then I'll can end the episode peacefully. So what have you been doing all day? How do you spell ultimate?
I don't know.
Lapis lazuli.
You spell it ULTIMATE.
Okay. Apparently I can't spell. I'm gonna get ultimate ho too. And I'm gonna get a bunch of corn. Because that is what I eat. And then a chainsaw. And there. That's everything I need. Put it all on again. Here. Even the ultimate hoe.
Do you have everything?
Yep. And then. Okay, you want to do a kick game? I'm going to kick you.
No!
You can
no!
play FIFA. You are such a jag. I'm stuck in game mode 1 now. I'm stuck in game mode 1. Turn me back. What do I do? I'm stuck. Okay, there.
Well, oh god, I didn't quick enough.
I didn't get my bow. I didn't get my ultimate bow. And can I have the ultimate bow? Because you're a jag. I need an ultimate bow.
Ultimate bow. Are you serious?
It's revenge.
It'll despawn anyways.
Eventually, but I just hold your land. How do you feel?
Not really that. Here. Bow behind you.
I'm holding your land. How do you feel?
Bad. Stop. Oh my god, your head! Oh my god! Your head!
Can I have my own head? Can I have my own head? Where's my head? Where's my head? Where's my head? Where's my head?
Your head disappeared. Your head just like fell off!
Hey, Vlad. I'm totally not gonna ban you.
How can you if you're not
I need a Flymorph. Can I kill you? Yeah, keep him on. What? Can I kill you? I need a Flymorph. I'm punching you with corn. God dang it.
Oh, what?
Ariel Ace.
I just like, can you please stop breaking my stuff?
I need your morph. Hold still. Come on.
Okay. When I kill you, do I get health back?
I don't know.
I do!
Hold still. Are you wearing a sombrero? Mexican taco farmer.
They're killing a Mexican taco.
Okay. And have your morph too.
I know.
You have any spare crystal chests so I can duplicate them? Hey, did you see the sign in his house? Did you see the sign in his house?
I know, I put that there. A small amount of $1 million.
Is there real money in there?
No. It's just
an iron golem pet.
A gift that I gave him.
No, Vlad, chainsaw, house. Chainsaw,
no!
House.
No! No, please, no! If you do that, I'm gonna ban you.
You know, are you sure?
Flash.
I'm kidding.
Not if he kills, I can do it!
Go ahead, ban me. Nope. I didn't chainsaw you yet. Yet. Do you need dead bushes?
I could do it.
You could. But would you do it?
I clicked it, but it took away your Z, so I wouldn't do it. So if I ever happened, then I could use this banning thing.
Okay, can you tell me, do you like dead bushes? It's a yes or no question. It's a yes or no question.
No, I don't.
Because I'm about to prank your house with dead bushes. Your plants hurt.
I know.
And they're killing my armor. The durability is just wrecked. Oh, wait, that was your pig's bane thing that killed me.